Parents, distinguished guests, teachers, and Pusong Innocentians, welcome to 26th graduation and moving out ceremony, class 2023-2024.
With so much cheer, let us all welcome the processional march of our administrator, faculty, and students.
School Governance and Operations Division, I hereby confirm your graduation this 26th day of May 2024. Congratulations to all our completers and graduates. Congratulations also to your proud parents and teachers.
Division Office, Pasig City, Dr. Ruth Paniel de la Cruz. Let's give her a warm...
Truly, kayo ang mga kabataang Pilipino na matatag sa anumang hamon na dumadating sa ating buhay. Kayo ang mga kabataan para sa matatag na kinabukasan ng ating bansa, na kahit kailan ay hindi papatinag sa anumang hamon. Stay focused, be resilient. You will never forget that our nation's heroes.
Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. To be standing here in front of you today is such a great honor and privilege. I can fondly remember the beginning of my journey in this institution. It was when I took an entrance exam at the age of 3 years and 7 months. Then, I attended the summer class for the school readiness program, and from then on, I became a proud Pusong Innocentian from Kinder 1 up until now.
Let these 4 years define who you are, because there is so much more that you will be able to nurture in bigger environments in the future. Although learning is not limited to textbooks, there's still lots to learn. There is a reason we are not born perfect, and that is to have more room for more improvement and learning from the next journey we are about to face.
Adrian Irico. In golf, we had 3 second runner-up finishes and 1 seventh runner-up finish. But this is not only during local tournaments, but also international tournaments.
He's going to compete in the U.S.
He is going to compete in the U.S. So let's give our prayers for Adrian. We have Kiefer Puche. Taekwondo, 2 golds, 3 silvers, and 4 bronzes. And we have Safira Zacharias in karate with 1 gold, 1 silver, and 1 bronze. Congratulations, all of you.
Guidance in everything that we do and will continue to do so. And lastly, for my mom and to my brother, Ma, Kuya, thank you for always being there for me. And congratulations to my fellow graduates and completers for the school year 2023 to 2024. Our time together may have been short, but the memories and connections that we made will last a lifetime.
Patience head administrator, Miss Sherwin in Inocencio Rigindi. Let us give her a round of applause. To the graduates and completers and to their loved ones, congratulations. Our school president, Mr. Warren B. Inocencio. Ladies and gentlemen, our students with special citations from the grades 6, 10, and 12 levels. I need you to know, I'm trying to keep it real,
sometimes it's complicated. Pledge to uphold.
Pledge to uphold.
The name of my beloved alma mater.
The name of my beloved
alma mater.
Preserve her dignity and honor. I pledge that I will serve my country.
I pledge that I will serve my country.
Fellow men. And above all. Our Lord God Almighty. So help me God.
So help me God.
First, I want you to put into action the line that you are always saying. Never back down. Never. But I would like to add a phrase to that. Never lose faith. Because God is always the source of strength, of wisdom, and all the blessings that we receive each day. Second, I want you to remember this quote, that no beauty shines better than that of a good heart. Just like what we are always saying, your teachers, it is better to have a big heart than a big head. We want you to keep the pusong inosensyan virtues and values as your core attitudes wherever you go and whatever situation you will be. Third and last, I want you to be resilient. Accept change and nurture positive self-view. Change is part of life. We may lose an experience along the way, but remember that it is just a part of success and not the opposite of it. I wish you that kind of success. I wish you that success with faith, with hope, with perseverance. Because us here, your teachers, Teacher Erica, your parents, Sir Warren and Miss Beth, we all believe in you and we are proud of you.